gonna be cold. An arrowhead carved from bone. This looks like Mongol craftsmanship. Byzantine war galley. How the hell did it get down here? Mongolian. They passed through here. I must be close to the lost city.
The Maria Adula is trapped. The ice gave way. Her spine snapped in two. No matter. While I hope to wield her cannons against the false prophet, we will continue on foot. I have six of the Order of Trinity's best, and we have been stockpiling food and supplies while the sailors starved. They do not know it yet, but they will give their life for the cause. My men and I will find our way out of these icy caves and continue on foot. Before the ship was swallowed by the ice to the south, we heard music. That will be our first stop. But first I must rest. The cold has sunk into my bones, and I am drowsy. Just a little sleep.
Got to crack the ice somehow. Now to find out what's up there. So much wealth with them. This codex details the archery techniques of the foes of the Byzantine Empire.
I'm not your enemy.
That remains to be seen. You killed those men back there.
I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too. How long have they been here?
Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late.
I can't do that. I came here for something important.
So did they. If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat.
You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you. What's going on down there?
A prophet must have his followers. Kokos of Nicaea was one of the prophets first, branded a heretic in his home city. Kokos joined the pilgrimage north. His knowledge of the stars helped guide the way. It is said that Kokos and the prophet would sit for hours under the stars debating the nature of the universe and man's fraught place within it. For the prophet, he built an orrery of planets and stars, so that even during the dark of winter, he might gaze upon the night sky.
Kokos of Nicaea, the astronomer.
Just got word. Constantine is on his way down from the prison. We need to get this.
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing three armed.
I'm gonna check it out. Be right back.
Watch your back.
something for...
What was that?
There's more of them arriving.
Ah!
We're out of time. Shoot him! He'll talk or he'll bleed out.
Oh, God. Clock's ticking.